Good morning, children. How are you all? Today we are going to do one new exercise of maths, and that is expand. EXPAND, expand. Now let's see how to do this exercise. Now see, these are numbers. Now the first number is 3. As we know that every single digit number has the value of ones. So on number 3, what we write? We will write O. O means ones. So we will write this in a full form. That is 3 ones. O N E S ones. Now see, next is 7. 7 is also a single digit number. So what we write? O. So the answer we get is 7 ones. Now see the next number, 26. 26 is a double digit number. So with a single digit we write O, and with the double digit we write T. T means tens. Now just see, tens is a bigger number or ones is a bigger number? We have to see the value, tens and ones. So tens is a bigger number. So first of all, we will write the number at the place of tens, and that is 2. So firstly we will write 2 tens. T-E-N-S, tens. Afterwards we will put a sign of plus. Plus, and the next is 6 ones. O-N-E-S, ones. So children, in this way we will do this exercise, expand. I hope you have understood. Do practice at home. Thank you everyone.